G'day folks, Rod from My Water Filter here today. And what we're going to do is have a quick look at installing and flushing your cartridges in your Ultrapure Aragon water filtration system. Now this is when there is no fluoride cartridge involved, okay? So there's no fluoride cartridge in these systems and this is the process to flush them. It doesn't matter if it's a benchtop, single, benchtop, triple, benchtop, undersink single, undersink twin, undersink triple, whatever. Same cartridges, they go in a different way and they're all flushed the same. So we're just quickly going to go over that, okay? So when you go to change the cartridges in your water filter, basically what we're going to do is take all the cartridges out and then put all the new cartridges in, turn the water on and give it a good flush for 5 or 10 minutes flat out. All right, it's as simple as that. But when we're putting cartridges into the undersink system, you'll notice if it's a sediment cartridge, holes in either end, simple, goes in it, any of these systems anyway. So that's not a problem. The Aragon cartridge is the same. Holes in each end, nothing's a problem. The Aragon cartridge goes in any of these systems in any way. When you have an alkalizer cartridge, or a pH neutralization cartridge, at that point of time, the rubber washer for an undersink must go up into the head cap. You can read the cartridge and sometimes it'll say this way up and that's how it goes up. There's only a washer on one end, all right? So the washer goes up into the head cap. The other end's got a plate where the water goes in. Now, remembering that the benchtop is an upside down undersink, so in this bench top, this washer has to go down into the head cap, okay? So if we'll do a quick change here. So we're gonna use this bench top as an example. So we simply take off the housing, pull out any cartridge, and put in the new sediment cartridge. Bench top or under sink's the same. Sediment cartridge goes straight in, tighten up the housing. Remove the Aragon housing, unscrew it, take off the Aragon housing, throw out the old cartridge, install the new one, and we simply tighten up and screw on the Aragon housing. Housing number 3 could be alkaline, could be pH, could be low alkaline. Simply take off the housing, get your alkalizer or low alkaline cartridge, the washer, not this end, the washer goes down into the head cap for the bench top, all right? If we're on under sink systems, we want the washer going up. But bench top washes down, housing's on. We get our housing tool, we gently tighten up all 3 housings. And we've now replaced all the cartridges. We simply turn the water on and we flush all the cartridges together in one go for 5 to 10 minutes. After that period of time, cartridges have had a good flush, everything's wet, and you're good to go and you can use your water filter. Enjoy.